It's redemption time. I'm gonna try hard now. For this first team, we're gonna use the Thor, Charles, and Evildred. And
whose turn is it today?
Everything as it should be. I do not. I'm going soldier
time
in
to
here.
Time to put an end to this.
Because I need to be safe.
It's time to draw my sword for King Ithil.
This.
I would give my life.
Let's start with something light.
Insignificant.
Chaos.
I'm gonna do this.
All troops.
Yes, please, my evil threat. He comes back and he kills
all
those
that's
two.
Left is ruin.
Can you hear good. The approaching?
It might be a little bit too loud, but I'm good. Why? Here's noble. Do this.
Brace yourself.
Okay.
I'll show you how it's
and it's
done.
Two. Done. He's on a holy sack. Got him. Okay, a minute and almost 2 minutes. Okay. I already cleared my rule L for global purposes. Because, like, she took so much damage in the last four from that AOR. So I gave her some real bulk this time. She's gonna S1. She should S1 my rule L if I do this. Yes. This is just to cycle soul. Yes. Yep.
I'll keep going.
Okay.
Going
so now we're fine.
I will punish you for strength.
And this is an Aureus Swan Cecilia. So this Lilith is actually going to survive. Ooh. Not bad. Little annoying.
Fortune will favor us.
Stop.
This way. I'll take care of this.
Oh, dude, I'm so scared. Why do I not have shit? Sleep? Dude, what is happening? Don't do this to me.
This world's existence no longer has any value.
Please tell me you have skill 2. Fuck. Go on. God damn it, dude. Fuck, 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 fuck. And you probably have skill 3 now. You do.
Let me take.
Oh no.
If you wish to fight me, determination is required. Descent.
Okay.
I will destroy everything.
This is so close, man. My heart, dude. I can't take this. Let's see here. Noah's 3. Dark Horse is low, so we heal Momo, so Rod goes on Dark Horse. Your pain away.
I'll keep going.
It must have been painful.
This world's existence no longer has any value.
I will do my best.
It's going to be okay.
I will punish you. The strength of darkness.
Does Momo have skill 3? She does. So I do this here.
I will give you death and save you from this world.
Descending blade!
Because I should get 5 stacks in less than 5 seconds.
Okay. I'll help you.
Just do myself. Again.
If you yep. wish to fight me, determination will be required.
Dude, my poor Ruel, man.
Let's go together. I will punish force this
rain. But I win.
See the
so close, dude. My heart can't take this. Fight number 2, we're gonna do the same team 1, because it seems to work. And we're gonna use a little different team 2, because my fucking Royal died. I fucked up, I should not have used her skill 3, like at all. I used her skill 3 on Dark Corvus to shield him. Shouldn't have done that, that was a bad idea. I should just take a speed picture here, because I'm an inser, you know? Let me just take a speed picture, in case
time
I am.
For you to close your eyes.
This is also a proof SSB. But Elvis, oh my, the circles, bye bye.
Watch and learn. Kneel before my sword of light.
Okay. I just triple missed crit. What? What?
I thought this could be
fun. What?
Now I'm getting bored.
Hello?
The time has come.
I I'm in disbelief, dude. I mean, Charles. Just Charles things. Just Charles things. But, dude, what? Okay. Well, fight number 2. Shepherds of Chaos. Increases defense and evasion. I'm actually gonna provoke. Yep.
I will do my best.
And then we can put immunity up here.
Just a little. I really want to help.
This world's existence no longer has any value.
It's made.
See how much better I am?
18k 10. He's meant to defense break you. If you use this team, I feel like you should use a potion vial made.
This world's existence.
And it's done now.
And save you from this world.
I need to delete things from my phone again.
I'll teach you.
Use the best. Ooh.
your faith in me.
I will punish you with the strength of darkness.
I'll keep going.
Are you prepared for this?
There we go, dude.
I'll smash you!
Is it my turn?
It's going to be okay.
This world's forced me to die.
Okay. I win. Yay. Yay. So happy. Anyways, I'll be back with the last attack on Stronghold. Last fight, I actually haven't even built my teams, but I know more or less what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. And I'm going to do N. And fight Hobbler. Like so. This. Dark Horse bottom. It's good enough. Should I change? Form Cecilia, should not. It's fine as is, yes. Could also serve me at top. No, that's risky. Let's do this. Okay. This is pretty straightforward. Just S1 with SSD until I get defense break and I'm all can.
You're not bad at all.
And then kill him.
Run before it's too late.
Lock me if you can.
I won't go easy on you.
Maya just takes all the damage. Probably attack this one.
I was waiting. I will guide you through the light.
Attack.
Here I go. Let's start with something light. Let's advance together.
Repentance. Anyways.
It's too late to back out now.
Done.
My past, regrets, and hesitation. I'll sever everything with this. Are you prepared for this?
Since my fallen Cecilia is so prone to taking debuff, I'm just gonna do that.
I really want to help.
If you wish to fight me, determination will be required.
I'm getting tired of you. Bye bye now.
$15,000, so I don't expect this health to do like over the top insane damage.
This is only a temporary provoke.
No provoke.
I won't go easy on you.
Careful.
I will punish you with the strength of darkness.
I will do my best.
Whoa.
Hurry. I'll take care of this.
That was a really good dual attack. That's a really good dual attack. She would have died. Shall we go what the hell? To the land steeped in death? Let me provoke this one. Let's start with something light.
Is it my turn?
I'll screenshot that.
It's hard, but I won't give up.
For the thumbnail. Save you from this world. There we go. If you wish to fight, force me to return my strength acquired. See the power of the archdemon. Yay! I can still fight. So though I had some really close calls today, we do end up going 6-0. Three wins. Poggers, dude.